Technology is important to deaf children because there are no off-the-shelf resources for our children, and what we do is we have to modify or create our own resources if we're individually based learning programs, including the use of science support. We've found now that we have to use new resources, develop our resources using software which enables sign language support and subtitle support to enable the children to access the materials.